Hello students, I hope you all are safe and fine. Today's subject is maths and the topic is place value and face value. First is place value. The place value of a digit depend upon its place in the number. I repeat again, the place value of a digit depends upon its place in the number. Let's take example. 100 tens ones. 473. So the place value of 3 is 1's place. The place value of 3 is 3, and the 7 is 10's place is 70, and 4 is 100 place 400. Second is face value. The face value of a digit is its actual value at whatever place it may be. Whatever place it may be. Look at here, 414. So what is the face value of 1? So the face value of 1 is 1. Okay. Let's take another example, 537. So the place value of 7 is 7. And the face value of 7 is 7. 3 is 10's position. So the place value of 3 is 10. 3 tens equals to 30. So the face value of 3 is 3. 5 is 100 place. The place value of 5 is 500. Is equals to 500. The face value of 5 is 5. Let's take another example. 479. 9. The place value of 9 is 9 ones equals to 9. The face value of 9 is 9. 7 is 10 position. So the place value of 7 is 7 ones. 7 tens equals to 70. The face value of 7 is 7. 4 is 100 place. The place value of 4 is 400. And 400. The face value of 4 is 4. Let's take another example, 254. 4 is 1's place, the place value of 4 is 4, and the face value is 4. 5 is 10's place, the place value of 5 is 5 tens equals to 50, and the place value of 5 is 5. 2 is 100 place, the place value of 2 is 200, so 200 equals to 200, the face value of 2 is 2. I hope, student, this video is gonna very helpful for you to learn the place value and face value. I have one more activity after understand the place value and face value. First question is, write the place value of underlined digits. These are the numbers, and first is 734 and the underlined digit is 7. 463, 6, you have to write the place value of 6. 634, you have to write the place value of 4. 822, you have to write the place value of 2. 386, you have to write down the place value of 6. Second is, find the place value and face value of all the digits in the given number. 732, write the place value and face value also. Second is 493, place value and face value. Next is 978, write the place value and face value over here. 714, write the place value and face value over here. 149, write the place value and face value. 180, write the place value and face value. Okay, students, thank you.